use your head to hold your hat, and your smarts will tell you where you're at, and to think about the zoo, and to nod hello to you and you. Use your head when you're online, to keep what's yours inside your mind, and to know how to be safe, how to give your life some private space, from your head down to your toes.